industrial dissertation entitled Magnetohydrodynamic Energy Generation and Flow Control for Planetary Energy Vehicles. In my dissertation, I developed and explored technologies that could enable or help to land humans on Mars in the future. Landing on Mars is hard. It's been shown from previous research as well as previous flight experience. In fact, so hard that the largest vehicle ever landed on the surface of Mars is about 1 metric ton, or approximately the size of a small car. However, to land humans on Mars, we're going to need to land in the equivalent of a two-story house, right next to another two-story house. Why is landing on Mars so hard? Well, for starters, Mars does have an atmosphere, but it's much less thick than that we have here on Earth, only about 1% as dense. That is to say that if the wind was blowing in Mars with the same speed that it was here on Earth, it would feel much, much, much lighter. Well, that's a problem because if Mars could slow down using drive devices like parachutes and aeroshells. In addition, there's a landing precision problem on Mars. We need to land one two-story house right next to another, ideally, at least. In addition to my thesis, I talked about generating energy while we're braking using the atmosphere to store onboard in vehicle batteries, kind of like regenerative braking for an electric car. I investigate these ideas with calculations and experiments, and there are more details in the book.